Hello everyone, Multi here, and I'm going camping. So I've gotten a lot of requests to vlog. A lot of you seem to want to see more of my life rather than just, you know, in the gaming chair. So what I will be doing is recording. It is currently February 10th, 2017. It's going to be cold outside. It's right now like about 35 probably. No, it's like 40, but it's gonna get colder. It's gonna get pretty cold tonight, and so we are going up somewhere near the Appalachian Trail, near the mountains, I think. We're in Virginia, so it'll be exciting. I got all my supplies here, as you can see. I'm probably shaking the camera a lot. It's kind of cold out here. Mom just delivered my ramen noodles, so hopefully they'll stay warm for when I get there, and I'll finally be able to eat my ramen noodles in peace. Me and my friend Jonathan are planning on going Sasquatch hunting tonight. Now, I don't know how well this camera records at night, and I don't even know if Jonathan's coming. So, we're gonna have to see. If not, then Jonathan and I will go Squatch hunting later, but like at a different date. I don't know if you can hear them, but there are geese. You do not see those in real life. Look at the geese fly away. Extreme landings! Sorry. An airplane. I like planes. This is probably super zoom. That's zooming further in. We want to zoom out. Out. Hey, there's me.
I just hope my ride gets here soon.
I'm trying to acclimate myself to the freezing cold. What I'm afraid is that the outside temperatures will make my soup cold rather than keep me warm. We'll have to see.
Like nobody else.
We're in here. We're gonna get some stuff. This is Jia Hao. Follow him on Instagram. And we gotta find tortillas and cheese first, and then we can buy whatever we want with this stuff. Yeah.
Whoa, what's up?
I don't think this is where the tortillas are.
I'm not really paying attention. I'm just recording. Jia Hao has located the cheese.
I covered cheetos.
We are departing.
And that's Jackson.
What are you doing?
Say hi, Jackson.
Okay, guys, we are here-ish. It's snowy up here. There's not much to see.
Oh, there we go. We've got the brights on. But there's some big trees and there's snow, so that's cool. Jackson, say hi again. Oh, wait.
Hi.
Nobody can see you.
That's freaky.
I saw your teeth and that's it. That is so freaky.
All you can see.
You can't really see anything.
All right, scouts, who's doing the fire?
Yes. we should all do the fire.
All right,
you can't see a thing. Somebody shine the light. This is snow.
No.
It's gonna be cold tonight. Can't see anything really. We'll be able to see more in the morning. But I'm sort of showing you guys around and there's nothing to see.
Do we have a sacrifice?
My flashlight turned on.
You guys are Minions fans?
Yeah, I love them.
Banana. Alright, so here we are adventuring in the woods. There's the outhouse over there, but that's too far for you to see. Here's a tree. You are able to see the tree. Maybe. It's a very tall tree. There's not much to see except the snow on the ground. Like, literally, hope this is interesting to you guys. This is where all the magic's happening.
Then, yeah, okay.
Or at least, like, we're both.
Yeah. I'm not alone. Which one should I use?
I think you should use that one in the middle.
Retweet if you want the green one, and then like if you want the... like the video if you want this one. The darker one, yeah?
Like two at the same time. Ooh. Warm.
Short thing.
Oh, you got something. The fire is starting.
That's not gonna go.
Is it?
Vaping Elijah.
All I can see is the air from here.
All
right, here we go, guys. Here we go.
It's me.
Ow, this hurts really bad. I don't know if you can see me. Look at that. That's, yeah, you're right. That is just one match. This thing is starting up.
one match, and it was the green match. Life lesson, kids, use the green match.
Use the green match.
The
always
eco-friendly
like.
Match.
Retweet.
The eco-friendly match.
Red ones are. Don't snow get them out.
You're scraping the snow off.
Snow in there?
Man, this snow is fireproof.
Luckily, we'll be.
Am I right?
This is. Look at this. This snow is literally defying all odds. There's a fire, and there is the snow.
That's impressive, guys. Match,
life lesson,
match,
kids.
Really
be snow.
Snow.
Life lesson, kids. Don't give up.
Jia Yang with his life lessons. This might become a thing.
I'm full of life lessons tonight.
Fire. The pinnacle of man's discovery.
That rock is going to murder somebody one of these days. Alright. We're going on a trip, guys. What's happening over here, my friends?
Nothing.
Jackson doesn't like YouTube. They are making the tent. Oh, I could reach up in there and grab it, but my hands are full.
Oh my.
Sorry.
Kill me.
Jia Hao. Marveling at the ingenuity of man. This tent. Jackson grunting in the corner.
Shut up.
Okay, back to the fire.
Oh, really?
Right there. Still snow.
Chris, should we set up our tent?
Hey, Jonathan?
All night.
Follow me on Instagram.
Now, what did you name this again?
Dwayne
Johnson.
Dwayne The Rock.
The Rock. The Rock that's going to end up killing somebody at some point, tonight or in the near future. Here we have Jackson's salmon burger.
Arian.
He's allergic to everything in the planet. That's why we have salmon burgers.
From the bottom. But
shut up.
Here we have... I don't know, unidentifiable substances.
Tinfoil dinner. I like it. Tinfoil dinner.
Tinfoil dinner, same thing. I brought ramen noodles. Did I mention that? Oh yeah, I did. I shall solve this little problem. We will see Jia Hao in his full glory.
Oh! There.
Do you guys hear Bigfoot? Somebody's...
I hear Minifoot.
Oh yeah, Minifoot. Minifoot was right here recently. There it is. As you can see, it's a mini foot. A little hard to tell right now, but his hand
was
here too.
Handprint?
Yeah, handprint. So we don't know when that happened, but
this is probably late 2 seconds.
I'm gonna grab that salmon burger with my hands and pull it out
and eat it.
Bear Grylls.
Eat it with my bare hands.
And eat it, tinfoil and all.
Right. You,
we're going squatching. Hey,
I've got a tent.
Yeah, and so me and Jackson will be using your two-person tent.
This is Jonathan, but I can't figure out how to zoom
out.
I got
a two-person. Is this right? Yeah. All right. I got a two-person.
Yeah, me and Jackson will share your
life lesson, kids. Sharing is caring.
This is really creepy. I can't.
Actually, I'll
zoom out.
Six-person tent, actually.
I can't zoom out.
Six-person.
There we go. I'm zooming out now.
How hot is this?
Wait.
So, Elijah, you thought that was Bigfoot?
No, I swear I heard it. Do you guys hear Bigfoot? I thought it was those, like,
it was
little kids.
No,
it was Minifoot. We know it.
So, you guys ready to go squatching?
Jonathan!
Yeah.
All right, so.
Oh, yes!
So you missed Elijah.
You did miss.
At least I got
to go squatching.
There, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
We're going squatching tonight.
Brother Scouse brought his night vision.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
I love how the whole thing's tilting this way.
Oh, that thing's lighting up.
Are those tree knots from a squatch?
What's gonna be your thumbnail?
3 million views!
Oh, his face should be your thumbnail. That's your thumbnail right there.
Alright. We've got a Barlow coming through.
Oh, you guys got like 3 million already.
Oh yes.
And a Wendy's bag. Not gonna impose.
And a Wendy's bag.
And a Wendy's bag. Let's specify. Oh, going through the far. Oh. I bet I'm gonna go get my ramen noodles.
You get your ramen.
I'm gonna go get my ramen. Alright guys, we're going on an adventure. There right here is Dwayne the Rock. This is an adventure. This is like a full-out adventure. Just you and me. Hello. Oh wait, this is the tent. Here's this is a really bad flashlight. Looks like it opens from the inside. That's not good. Flagger muffin on the world. They're opening. Aha! I was pulling both. There we go. Ramen noodles should be in here. I know they're in here. There they are. They're in my thermos. Here's my thermos. You guys can't see it. Give me a second. I accidentally zoomed in all the way. Now I'm zipping up the tent. Close. Tent close. There, 10 supposed now. I have my ramen noodles. This trip was successful.
Thing I know about the world.
If you put three wool still above three wooden planks, yeah. You can get a bed.
My ramen noodles are in here. Here are my ramen noodles. They're fabulous. There's the wild Jia Hao over there.
Oh, I did it.
YouTuber hater.
Yes.
Trying to get his little hotties to start working.
Stupid little hotties.
I meant these, yeah.
Yeah.
Mine is just like not even worth trying. Eskimo.
Follow me on Instagram. Link's in the description.
You're gonna have to send that to me. And then there's a wild Jonathan over there, getting ready for squatching.
Yeah, there's.
Now back to my ramen noodles.
Warmers, shut up.
Jackson's holding his little hotties.
I'm holding my little hotties so much.
Yes.
I hold them so dear and close.
Jackson, show us your little hotties.
That's even worse.
Jackson, show us your little hotties.
These are my little hotties. Oh, they've matured and they've become
my little hotties are not for sale. Don't take some away. You cannot buy them.
We must fight for them.
No, they're mine. They're mine alone. He's going to sleep with
all
his little
all this talk
hotties.
About these little hotties. Little hotties.
She stopped texting me.
No, I'm kidding.
You got some little hotties in your shoes. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Based off that, she should not have told me either.
We are in the tent now.
I'm serious.
Continuing to vlog.
I never would have thought of her as one of
the. Who are we talking about?
Really?
Yeah.
If I'm gonna tell you, you better turn that off real quick.
I'll cut it out, I promise.
No, you're.
It'll be funny. I'll add a bunch of ducks. A bunch of duck sounds. It'll be great.
No, it's not that. It's just, it's ow.
Okay.
Like.
Alright, let's hear this. Jonathan, what do you want?
But you're sleeping next to Elijah.
No, you're not.
It's in your.
Oh, here he comes. Here comes little foot.
Oh, alright.
You haven't seen enough of me, have you guys? I'm right here.
I'm doing okay.
I'll try and record a little bit later. Maybe in the middle of the night when I wake up and I'm freezing. But we'll
our legs are here! We're tall people!
You literally set your backpack on.
Here comes Jonathan with his giant bag full of stuff.
Shut up.
No, mine doesn't retain heat, son.
Where'd you keep your bag?
So basically, we're just two idiots on a camp out. There's
two idiots that are gonna get killed and no one's gonna know why.
So, Bear's Den is part of the Appalachian Trail. That's a marker, trailblazer.
Looks like a Bigfoot to me.
It's a trailblazer.
Maybe it's a maiden.
Shh. Well, I don't hear anything now. Let me keep your light low. You can see that for 100 miles. Keep the small one, alright?
Okay, Jonathan's gonna make his first call.
All you see is like that sound. Right there, right?
Okay. Now, what you guys can't see. What you guys can't see is that we're on the ridge of a mountain. Dude, Bigfoot can't hear this. Here, take the light. If I hold the camera, you take the light. Yeah, except I'm not wearing my gloves. This is starting to hurt now. Okay.
Ready? Let's do another call. Let's do finding Bigfoot. He really knows what they're talking about.
And if the front really does show up, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna run. We're gonna scream. Step. What was that? That was your flashlight.
It's identical to the... It looks like a rock. It's identical to the size of the one that I could find in Karna, which is a T-Rex with fucking horns.
I don't think Bigfoot's showing up tonight, so let's go.
Morning now. Fire. They've
oh, we got
made.
The fire going and everything.
That's nice.
Yep.
Okay.
A very big log in it. It was a very long night. There's a lot of waking up and a lot of freezing and a lot of clutching hand warmers, but it was okay. I'll show you guys the place where we went squatching later. You couldn't see it at the time, but
there's the bacon.
Cooking the bacon.
Okay. Yeah,
middle thing down. Okay, here. Hold on.
Yeah.
See
if you can. Say hi.
Hola.
We're gonna have oatmeal in a second. We're boiling water. There, water's being boiled. Eggs are being cooked.
It has like a
bacon is being made.
Like and it's like
hi,
make it oatmeal
in a pan.
Yeah,
in a pan. Are you bring it over there?
Okay, so in here we have bacon, egg, and cheese. It's gonna be fabulous. Watch what happens to this bacon. Here we have Dwayne in his full glory in the daytime. He does look a lot bigger when it's zoomed in. Foot for comparison. Dwayne could have killed someone last night. Tent is over here. That is the wild Jackson. In his natural habitat. Rawr. This is where we spent the night, all five of us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I was over in that corner. Follow Jia Yang on Instagram. He's answering all the Snapchats right now.
Are you sure that's
sun?
Okay.
This is all being recorded. Yeah. In the middle of the night, Jonathan spilled water all over Jia Hao. And he had to get a new sleeping bag. I was partially awake for that.
Wait,
what
you
a
did.
Scream.
Wait, little hotties? Oh, my little hotties.
My little hotties.
They came out from
oh,
my
hands. Oh, yeah. Hot hands. We call them our little hotties because the brand Jackson had were called little hotties. And then we started going off on some interesting tangents on what these little hotties might be. But these were my lifesaver last night. I was like holding them so tightly, and one actually burned me, so. Good thing I watched that last video. I realized I had it's more on my face, which is better than alternative stuff. We went Sasquatching that way, Jonathan and I. It was a fabulous trip. Oh, there's a wild Jackson. We don't see these very often.
Don't care.
Native habitat. Jackson! Ooh, he's looking at us. Oh, he threw a little hottie at me!
I
love little hottie.
I'll throw my
little hottie
at these if I want.
Jackson's being mean.
I missed.
The fire is out. Jonathan is squeezing the last of his little hotties. We've broken down camp. That's over there where we had our fabulous tent. And the tents are gone. That'll also make you smell like smoke for a couple weeks.
We're gonna hike a bit of the Appalachian Trail, which is this this trail that like goes up the Blue Ridge Mountains, some of the oldest mountains in the world. They're small because they're old, so they've been eroded. But gonna hike a bit of it, very small bit, but it'll be fun. So we're on this sort of outlook now. It's kind of cool looking. Let's see.
Sorry? No, we were somewhere else. This is nuts. This is really high up, wow. Quite a few rocks down there. So we don't run into any unsuspecting bears.
Ooh, big jump. There's a lot of rocks.
Okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and find where Jonathan and I went squatching. It was this way. I'll run down this path a little bit. Maybe we might run into it. This is the wrong direction. It was further that way. Those the mountains back there. Got a path to run up though, where those rocks were that we were looking at. Yelling for Sasquatch. So, this is part of the Appalachian Trail, believe it or not. It comes out there, and then we gotta cross this place down back that way. So it was a bit of a run across, but we're okay, we're not dead, so that's good. All right, so we just left. On our way back, we had a good hike on the Appalachian Trail. Now we're eating beef jerky. I took a shower. I'm warm now. All my stuff is lying over there, all over the place, and I'm not cleaning it. And now I'm going to sit here and edit this video. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah, it was a really fun camp out. I actually really enjoyed that. So, any more excavations that I do, excavations, however you pronounce that, I'll vlog for you guys, because I know a lot of you have been asking for that and would like it. I apologize if this wasn't great quality. I am using a old camera, and not like an iPhone or anything, so I'll be getting myself a phone in the near future, but until that happens, I'll be using this probably. Thank you for watching. I'm very tired. I'm just gonna sleep now.
As you can see, I've basically finished editing the video, but I forgot to say thank you for watching. Love you guys, and I will see you guys for my next video.